Hello, my little penguin. I hear you've been having some trouble sleeping. Had a long day? School stressing you out? Parents being unsupportive? Well, all that negativity can wait until the morning when you are well rested. For now, just focus on the sound of my voice and the sound of the relaxing music in the background. At this time, no one and nothing exists besides you and me. Nothing to worry about, no one here to criticize you. All that matters is this present moment. The world will keep spinning while you take a few minutes to take care of yourself and get some much-needed rest. Now, I want you to find a comfortable position. Whether it be your bed, the couch, or some other place that makes you feel safe, warm, and comfortable. Got a place? Okay. Now, I want you to close your eyes and take some nice deep breaths with me. In and out. In and out. In and out. Good. Keep going. Focus on taking nice deep breaths from your stomach. If it helps, place a hand on your stomach and feel as your hand is lifted up, then set back down. I will give you some time to breathe on your own now. Listen to the music and focus on your breathing. If your mind starts to wander, let the thoughts come, then refocus back on breathing from your stomach. Feeling more relaxed? I sure hope so. Next, continue to relax as I take you through a guided imagery exercise. For this exercise, I want you to try and imagine the scene that I described to you. As before, if you find your thoughts wandering to other things, gently bring them back to listening to my voice. When we are stressed, sometimes it's hard to focus, but I believe in you and know that you can do this. Okay, deep breaths. Now, if you haven't already, I want you to close your eyes again and imagine yourself laying down in the grass in a big open field, the sun warming your skin. A gentle breeze blows across your body. The smell of flowers fills the air. The feeling of soft grass beneath your feet and hands. As you look up, flowers in all types of vibrant colors surround you and gently sway in the breeze. Big marshmallow white clouds fill the sky. You watch them as they float above you, trying to figure out what each one looks like. Maybe you see a dog, a rabbit, a dragon, maybe even a penguin. Off in the distance, you can hear water running through a nearby creek. Nothing to do, nothing to worry about. All you have to do is to enjoy this beautiful day. Continue taking some nice deep breaths. That's right. I'm going to leave you with this image for a few moments. When you are ready, open your eyes. Or if I've done my job right, you have already fallen into a deep, restful sleep. My time here has ended. One last thing before I go. I want you to remember a few very important things. You are special. You are loved. You are attractive. The world is a better place because you are in it. I believe in you. And I love you exactly the way you are. No changes or substitutions needed. Good night, my penguins.